Welcome back to the wind tunnel. If there's one thing that every cyclist loves to do, it's bombing down a hill. Now, sometimes that hill is an intermediate one where you're just barely spun out. And in that case, a lot of you have asked, should I keep pedaling spun out or should I stop pedaling? And to help answer that question, we're gonna have Cam explain today's test.
For the baseline test, we meet completely spun out with no resistance on the trainer. For the second test, we meet with one leg down, not pedaling. And then lastly, we'll have both feet horizontal, not pedaling. And across all three of those tests, I'll be holding the same aggressive descent position.
Now, Cam, if we take your baseline position where you're spun out, if we take that and apply it to a 6% downhill, you would be going at about just a tick under 59 kilometers an hour. Now, if you stop pedaling and had one leg down, that would actually be a kilometer an hour slower than that pedaling position. Now, that last position where you had the feet level and not pedaling, that ended up being the fastest at just a tick over 59 kilometers an hour. Now, Cam, I don't know about you, but I thought it was pretty surprising that the fast pedaling position was so close to that foot level position.
I'll tell you, it's surprising, but it's also way more comfortable to be not pedaling that fast, and also a little bit more energy efficient, too.
So we just saw that, yes, the fastest position was feet level, no pedaling, but you have to be sure that you're actually spun out, because if you're able to lay down any power at all while pedaling, that could end up being faster.
Yeah, I definitely noticed that when I was completely spun out, I couldn't have gotten really any more aggressive. But when I wasn't, there's a chance I could have talked a little bit more.
And we did actually shoot that video with Don, where we tested a whole bunch of different aggressive descent tuck positions. So check out that video to see the results. Well, thanks again for all your great questions. Please continue to submit them through Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, #AeroIsEverything. Thanks.